Hi guys, we're BuyingJagger here today. Today we're back with another video of Call of Duty World War II. In the last one, we were doing D-Day. So now we are moving on to Operation Cobra. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's get into it.
It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon. Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling, where's LaMotta?
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta. No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster. I didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough, Mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey, look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny.
Well, playbook's working. This rate will be home by Christmas. Well, just stand there, let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. That's even worse.
Glad to have you back, Brad.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. If we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. If Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word? It don't mean shit to me. So you're good?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, bro. I just don't want to see you.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, you'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance. I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
off the road! We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those stupids.
Go, MG's go. In the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go! Keep moving! Don't let up!
Lieutenant!
Send it this way!
Thank you.
that AK! Catch! Ready for ammo!
Our support. We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line.
Attacking our position! Where the fuck, high?
okay? They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that? German artillery. Tank killer. Did you read the briefing? What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
One of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flat gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself. Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, College. We're fighting Nazis.
Over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. They're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open.
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those crews.
I got that sniper rifle, Daniels. First pack crew is dead. There's one more.
Call them out.
Thank you.
Sergeant, give me their position.
Enemy spotted!
Incoming!
Allied tank is down! Taking fire from Pac-38! Need eyes on them!
We can't advance until those Pac-38s are down!
Get the high ground and take out the Pac-38 crews! All tanks button up!
Come here, Daniel. Let's move up to the bar.
Use some help!
Catch!
Daniel, shoot the ammo caches around the Pac-38! Hit the ammo caches! Sweep the trenches.
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels.
Here they come. All tanks, light up those trenches. Let's clear it out.
Got it.
In the bar.
Sergeant, call them out.
Pierce, get your men up there and clear those trenches.
Roger that. Everyone move up and clear those trenches.
Down!
Get down!
Nicely done, Daniel.
Hey! The starter! You're all right!
Lieutenant!
Hold on! CO approaching!
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
Right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go!
Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming, go east! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! You gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, crowds up ahead!
Which way?
Ah, straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Right! Left! Hard right!
Sussman! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
Come on it, enemy chief! Grab chief, get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Road blocked!
There's an opening, hold on! Enemy troop, out on the run!
Gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant? Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir.
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniel, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel. Hopefully you enjoyed this series, and yeah, let's finally finish this, guys.